and Jeff Watson, Dana Marine. Here we go, 20 laps. Brown and Watson side by side for the lead here in the early going. Brown has it, Watson wants it. Trent Rinko, Jimmy Robinson, Cody Smith fifth. We'll have three laps scored this time by three down, 17 to go. Caution flag waves. Eyes on him at the cone off four. Here we go. Green looking to the inside of Watson for second off, two down the back straightaway. Jay Water clearing for the time being. Jimmy Robinson will be fourth. Cody Smith fifth. There's a front three working the basement through turns three and a four. Cody Smith in the 11S and the 54 Jimmy Robinson. They go side by side for fourth. And looks like Cody Smith going to have that position off turn two down the back straightaway. Move Robinson back to fifth. John Jackson is sixth. And Jackson looking beneath Jimmy Robinson for the fifth spot. Good run for that. Action Jackson out of Cynthiana here tonight. Blake Brown. And the 14 machine over there. I believe that is Corey Higgerberg, the C-14. Has looped it over in turn number two. And Blake Brown will bring him back to green here once again off turn four, five down, 15 to go. Here we are. Blake Brown with the field in tow, in charge of the restart at the cone off four. Here we go. And Robinson going to look to the outside of Cody Smith for third down into turn three. Here comes Jimmy Crabtree trying to work around Steve Stallings. That's for about the sixth spot there off turn number four. And a pair of 14s, the 14 of Brandenburg and the 14. We're trying once again. Blake Brown in charge of the restart here off turn number four. Green's out, here we go. Robinson going to try to roll that high side again, as does Jimmy Crabtree off two down the back straightaway. Jackson up to fourth, Jimmy Crabtree arcing and sparking the wall off two, down the back straightaway, he's up to fifth. Blake Brown showing the way out in front of that 99 machine, Jeff Watson rides in second. Jim Robinson, go. John, we got caution. Caution is out. Steve Stallings has looped over in turn two. Remember, no racing next Saturday night. We return in 2 weeks with the Modified Mayhem, 1,500 to win for Modified, plus a regular show and all over the divisions. Eyes on him here off turn number four, and here we go. Robinson looking on the high side on Watson, not able to make a move. Here comes Jimmy Crabtree looking to the outside of John Jackson for the fourth spot into turn number three. As a halfway signal goes down, 10 down, 10 to go in the ninth Phantom Racing Gear Modified Main Event. Blake Brown setting sail out in front. And we got caution out once again. And Stephen Brandenburg takes his 14 car pit side. He was involved in a caution with the C14 of Cody Hegerberg. Remain. Blake Brown will bring him back to green once again here off turn number four, and here we go. And Jimmy Crabtree grabbed the wall, and I'm sure he may have broken something on the suspension. And Crabtree looking to get off the racing surface. He was in the top five, and he will pull that machine into the infield. His night is done. Watson trying to get racing with Brown up front for the race lead. He'll step to the outside up in turns three and four. Brown the leader, Watson in second, trying to make the middle and top side work. Is John Jackson in the 28, trying to work around the 54 of Jimmy Robinson. Put action, Jackson in the third. We got 14 laps official, 14 down, 6 to go. Cody Mayab loops up in the center of turn three and four. We go two in a row. Brown will roll him off turn four, and here we go. Brown and Watson. Watson steps to the outside again here off of turn four, looking for a way around Blake Brown here with five to go in the ninth Phantom Racing Gear Modified Main Event. Brown the leader, Watson second, Jackson third, Cody Smith fourth, Jim Robinson fifth, then it's Jerry Reams, Keith Smith, Russ Perry, Bill Estes, and Zach Powers at your top 10. Blake Brown starting to put just a bit of distance now between himself and second place running Jeff Watson. As Brown starting to scoot away from the field a bit, Watson starting to get a little bit of pressure now from John Jackson as they battle for second as the field gets the two lap to go signal right here. Two to go in the ninth Phantom Racing Gear Modified A Main.
White flag waves, one lap to settle it. Blake Brown going down to Max straightaway, looking to make it two in a row in his third win of the season. Corbin, Kentucky's Blake Brown will grab the win on tonight's Phantom Racing Gear Modified Main Event. Jeff Watson will finish in second. John Jackson, great run for him in third. Cody Smith fourth. And Jared Reams with a great run will come home in the final spot of the top five in fifth. Yeah, the And he's out race feds. Big round of applause for Corbin Kentucky's Blake Brown. Two in a row here in a Phantom Racing Gear Modified Division. No, he's not right. Let me tell you. Young man, congratulations. I said down here last week we interviewed you. I feel like you're one of the up-and-coming young stars in the modified division here. You had a seasoned veteran knocking at your back door there tonight in Jeff Watson. He showed you the outside several times there, but you didn't flinch. Your lightning chassis, Vic Hill powered machine, y'all had her set on kill again tonight, and it worked wonderfully for you, it looked like.
Yeah, I want to thank Jeff. He raced me real clean, man. He was there, but this car is on a rail all night. We good qualifying, and Vic Hill power plant under the hood ever since we've had it. It's two in a row since we put it in. It's just incredible.
And once again, we'll let you thank your sponsors and get these guys on here. You said he talked all the way here today. He'll definitely talk all the way home, won't he? And we'll let you thank your sponsors. Good job again tonight, young man.
I want to thank God most importantly, and Tanya Brown Photography, Vic Hill Race Engines, Bill's Bath and Lighting, Team Water Muscles, Baron Howard, State Farm, GB Custom, Performance Batteries, just everybody, all the crew. I mean, it's two in a row. Hopefully we can get some more.
Blake Brown, winner of tonight's Phantom Racing Gear Modified, a main event. And race fans, as you are making your way to the exits, we sincerely and humbly thank all of you for joining us here for the 12th annual Ironman Classic at Richmond Raceway, and sincerely hope that you enjoyed your evening of dirt track racing entertainment. We'll be off next week, but we come back in 2 weeks for the Modified Mayhem. $1,500 to win, plus Sonic Late Models, along with AR Bodies, KDRA Superstocks, Proto Towing Stock 4-cylinders, and the Warlock Race Cars Mini Cup Cyclones. And as you make your way toward the exits, please be sure to buckle up. It is the law. Leave the speed to the guys and gals on the racetracks, and we'll see you down the road at the races. God bless.